the right thyroid is intact with two small insignificant lesions. There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule presenting a halo sign in the central part of the left lobe. The presence of the paranodular blood flow is ambiguous.